One thing I love about the Nintendo 64 was the cartridge variation. You had gray, yellows, blacks, blues, reds, greens, tons of options. But my two top favorite options were the gold Majora's Mask cartridge with a holographic cover and the gold Pokemon Stadium 2 cartridge. What makes this one special is it actually was gray on the back, but still sparkly. Silver and gold, baby!